Indie with Avion's version on K-Stage Radio.
K-Stage Radio.
We broke up a month ago. Your friends are mine. You know, I know you've moved on. Found someone new. One more girl who brings out the better in you. And I thought my heart was detached from all the sunlight of our past. But she's so sweet, she's so pretty. Does she mean you forgot about me? Oh, I hope you're happy, but not like how you were with me. I'm selfish, I know, I can't let you go. So find someone great, but don't find no one better. I hope you're happy, but don't be happier. And do you tell her she's the most beautiful girl you've ever seen? And promise these words you know you'll never mean. Remember when I believed, you meant it when you said it first to me. And now I'm picking her apart, like cutting her down, make you miss my wretched heart. She's beautiful, she looks kind, she probably gives you butterflies. I hope you're happy, but not like how you were with me. I'm selfish, I know, I can't let you go. So find someone great, but don't find no one better. I hope you're happy. I wish you all the best, really. Say you love her, baby, just not like you love me. Think of me only when your hands are on her. I hope you're happy, but don't be happier. Selfish, I know, I can't let you go. So find someone great, but don't find no one better. I hope you're happy, but don't be happier.
K-Stage Radio, you're tuned in to Feel the Heat with Aliana Regina. What's up, Kamunes? And all righty. So that was my version of Happier by Olivia Rodrigo, and yeah, it's a very bittersweet song, no? I mean, ang ganda ng melody, pero ang sakit ng lyrics. But yeah, mukhang ready na yung ating mga listeners to finally hear Andi Abaya here on K-Stage Radio. Right? Grabe! You guys are going ham with all the comments, tweets, hearts, and gifts. So thank you so much, but tune in because we'll be having her on board in a bit. So dyan lang kayo. Shout out to all the Team Andi who's here. Ayan, mag-ingay Team Andi. Yes, yes. Seems like they're very excited. Andi!
Hi!
Oh my gosh, yeah. We have Andi here. Hi, Andi! It's so good to get to talk to you again.
Yes.
Hi!
So kamusta? Thank you so much for having me. Thank you.
It's an honor to have you here on K-Stage Radio as well. So, kamusta yung kulot natin? Nakita ko yung tweet mo.
Oh my God! Okay pa naman, curly pa.
Pwede pa yan mamaya sa Cheer Me Out.
Mamaya na lang 7 p.m.
Yes, Cheer Me Out on Andy's personal stream. But is it your first time na mag-audio stream here on Kumu?
I've tried like joining audio live streams, but not yet in a radio.
Oh wait, so sa mga radio guestings, then first time mo ba tong radio guesting? Parang ganon?
Yes, this is my first radio guesting.
Really? Mm-hmm. Nice! Grabe, yeah. It's such an honor na first time mo here. Tapos Feel the Heat on K-Stage Radio. So how are you? Kamusta ka naman today? Or like for the past few days?
I'm doing well. Well, actually recently, I haven't been feeling good. But thank God, I'm feeling a bit better now.
Oh, that's great.
And yun, back to work. I'm gonna do my live. I've been doing my live streaming. Tapos, well, since it's ECQ, medyo
na-debate yung mga
ibang gagawin. Kaya, for now, live streaming muna.
Alright, yeah. At least, diba, we still get to see you and Team Andi. They will still see you regularly.
Yes,
you're on Kumu, diba? It's good that you're feeling much better na. That's good news to hear. But, you know, other than, I know you've been resting kasi nga you've been feeling under the weather for the past days. But, what are the other things you've been up to bukod nga sa live streaming?
Well, the past few months, I've been preparing and I've had like taping for films. Yes. So I did some recordings. So
that's recording? Like things. Music?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes, wow!
It's for the OST ng isa kong film, Caught in the Act. And so we did that and we've been doing promotions for it. But I feel like we have to, like, Direct Perry was planning to do promotions here on Kumu also, especially for the month of September. So yun din yung pinag-prepare namin. But aside from that, I've been doing my live streaming here. I've been keeping myself productive. Sing during my free time. And I would like watch films so that I would like study more on acting.
So, the films that you're working on right now, is that your first like experience in film acting?
Yes. It's my first time to ever like experience a taping, and it's like a movie with the director and then with different artists. It's my first time. Kaya every time that I would like think about that experience, I would really feel grateful for it. Dahil dati, nung bata ako, pinapangarap ko lang yun, nanonood na ako sa TV, na inisip ko na sana one day makita din ako sa TV. Until na, hanggang ngayon, ayun, natupad ko na yung mga pangarap na yun. And
ang galing!
I still continue to like, add more goals and objectives in this industry.
Yes. Yes, and for sure, mararating mo lahat yan because you're really good, you're really talented, and you really deserve it. And we all know naman you used to do TV commercials before, diba?
Yes.
And you do really, you've done great in your commercials. Actually, nakakasabay kita sa mga VTR.
Yes, I remember, like, the one, I don't know if you remember, but it was a final casting for a Monk. And then it was like, we were like a big family, diba? I don't know if you remember lang. But I do. That's when I knew who you were. When I was watching you here on Kumu, I was like, oh, familiar to. Nakita ko na.
Yes! Okay. Yeah, naalala ko na nga. Yung marami tayong mga final castings na pinagsamahan. Yes. And now it's so good to see you finally making it to the big screen. Grabe.
Thank you.
That was just it's great to see you do great things. So we're all really proud of you here, of course. But you know, knowing that you've been doing you know, all this tapings, recordings, guestings, so you know you're already that artist. You've already like established your personality. But if you weren't, you know, the artist or the personality that you are today, what would Andi be doing right now?
If I weren't, probably I would still like try and do something to get myself in this industry, especially when pandemic started. I had that like drive. I really wanted to pursue that dream when I was younger. But then kasabay nun, syempre, I would be in school. I'm going to be finishing my first year in college na, and I would probably still continue doing commercials if I didn't push through with like joining PBB.
Yeah, so same line pa rin talaga, no?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But like, are there other things that you also do aside from acting, TVCs, content creation, ganun?
Honestly, like I've always, aside from like performing, like singing, dancing, acting, I used to be a cheerleader as well.
Oh, really?
Yes. Wow. I used to be a cheerleader in high school. And then I actually joined the pep squad in college, but then I had to quit because of PBB nga. And I've always been interested as well in like media editing, like photo editing, video editing. It has always been an interest of mine.
Yeah, everything related to arts talaga, no?
Yes.
But yes, I think that's really cool to know that other than, you know, right now you're focused on acting, recording, that you've done other things related to arts as well. Diba? Ang galing!
I love art. Siguro it's one of the things that I'm just really, like, sobrang hangang-hanga ako sa art. Kaya I would explore in different, in variations of art, like performing, like designing.
Yeah, I can see naman na you're very like art inclined person, which is really cool, diba? So yeah, alrighty. I guess our viewers would love to hear a song number from you, of course. Of course, okay. Hindi mo mawala yan on K-Stage Radio. So
sure. Whenever
you're ready, ladies and gentlemen tuned in, you guys are here and feel the heat on K-Stage Radio, and our the hottest guest is Andi Abaya.
Okay, so I'm gonna sing Part of Your World. It's one of my favorites.
Oh wow, that's also my favorite.
Yes, I love Ariel. So it's my favorite Disney song. So
yeah, let's go. Disney, I love Disney. Guys. Sobra. Let's go, Andi.
Wait lang. May ad. So
it's alright.
Alright.
Once again, let's give it up for Andi Abaya, only here on Feel the Heat on K-Stage Radio.
Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this drawer. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. The people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's the word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run. Up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand, but they don't. Reprimand their daughters, bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand and ready to know what the people know. Ask him my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it? What's the word burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore the shore above. Out of the sea. Wish I could be
Wow, that was beautiful. And tinaas pa talaga. Grabe. You are so great in singing. So, when did you start singing, Andi?
Before, I would just sing in the shower, like karaoke. Pero nung because of me, I wasn't really confident when it comes to singing. Sobrang baba ng confidence ko. Kaya after PBB, when I started doing my live streaming here on Kumu, I tried to prepare a song list and then I would perform it for my viewers. And konti-konti kong nagigain yung confidence ko sa pagkakanta and then I would practice. So parang this year lang ako
really?
Start na mag-pursue talaga ng singing career ko.
Wow, it seems like you've been singing all your life, you know, with how you sang part of your role. I mean, one of my favorite songs din talaga. And you sang it so beautifully. That was so sweet.
Thank you.
But then you said nga, diba, na, you know, this year ka lang nag-start, na magkaroon ng confidence sa singing. But now, look at you. You're recording OSTs. Diba? It's just so amazing to see. So, it's great that you were able to build your confidence because hindi mo naman very worth it, diba?
Yes. Thank you so much, Yano.
You're welcome, Andi. All right, so nakita ko kanina sa comments, yeah, you mentioned you're working on a film, recording OSTs, and you are actually one of the newest cast members of Huwag Kang Mangamba, right?
Yes. Recently lang siya na announced. And supposedly we were gonna have our taping this week, but since mm-hmm. there's ECQ,
oo nga eh.
Yeah, sayang.
Super sayang. But you know, how did it feel like na you're finally gonna work on a teleserye?
It feels so surreal. I didn't expect I would ever get casted on a teleserye. I remember getting this call from my handler. She told me na, okay, you have to be quarantined because someone's inquiring palang, like someone's asking about me lang, about the teleserye. So I wasn't really expecting that much. But when Ms. Joanna messaged me na, congrats, you got the project. I was shocked kasi makakasama ko yung mga artista na nakasama na sa industry na to for how many years. And I'm really excited to meet them because I know na marami akong matututunan sa kanila. And this experience will definitely like broaden my knowledge about
for
acting,
sure.
about this industry. So I'm really excited. And of course, I'm so grateful. I'm super duper grateful for the trust and confidence na binibigay sa akin ng management, ni Miss Joanna, nila Direk Loren, nila Sir Raymond. And thankful din ako sa mga naniniwala sa akin. Thankful ako sa mga nagsusupport sa akin. Kaya yun talaga yung nagpo-push sa akin to continue pursuing my dreams here in this industry, to make all of you proud, ganon.
For sure, they're all proud. Ayan, ang dami ko comment, no? deserve. We are
Thank
so proud
you,
of you. Totoo naman
you,
talaga. You've achieved so many great things, you know, from ever since, you know, we have all met you from PBB, and we can see it naman. So, speaking of Huwag Kang Mangamba, what have you worked on so far? Like, have you met the cast or like table read na ba kayo, ganun?
We had our script reading nung two weeks ago. We had our script reading, and that's when I met sila Andrea Brillantes, sila Mr. Ian Veneracion, Kuya Nash, Andrea. We had their script reading that day. And basically, I had the gist on what the idea on what my character will be, on what the characters are, and kung ano yung magiging plot, kung ano yung magiging role namin for the next coming episodes ng Huwag Kang Mangamba.
So how was it like, you know, being in a table read with the cast, knowing that you're also part of the cast? You know, how did it feel like?
I was nervous. I was super nervous, like having to sit there and do like deliver my lines. Kasi first time ko na teleserye tapos with these artists pa. Syempre, I don't wanna like disappoint the directors. I wanna like show them na hindi sila nagkakamali na ako yung pinili. But then what's really nice about this that experience is that sobrang naging welcoming ng lahat ng cast. Like, even though I'm a new artist in this industry, parang whenever na they would like we would like communicate with each other, napaka-welcoming nila, napaka-humble nila, napaka-bait nila. Kaya I didn't feel uncomfortable in any way, and mas na-excite akong gawin yung project na to kasi sobrang dali nilang maka-work with and sobrang mm-hmm. dali nilang ang dali makipaghalubilo sa kanila.
Wow, that seems like a really good start. Sayang talaga, sana taping na, no?
Yes, sayang. Pero hopefully after ECQ, we get to like yes. do the taping.
Sabi hanggang 20 lang naman, so you know, hopefully mm-hmm. because
hopefully
we're really excited.
Expand.
We're really excited talaga to finally get to watch you sa teleserye and you know what you have to offer, syempre, sa acting industry. All right.
Yeah.
So we've heard all about your project and may nag-comment nga raw, grabe, two movies and one teleserye or like
yeah.
that's what. Oh my gosh. Oh, girl. Girl, you're loaded with lots of projects. Grabe.
I'm thankful. Because this has been my dream, and I remember when I would just like stay in my comfort zone and not even like step out of it because I'm shy, because I was scared of what other people would say about me. I was so scared if
mm-hmm.
I was scared with getting judged, but then I realized na like this that kind of mindset would just like keep holding me back from grabbing these opportunities. So I just kinapalan ko na lang yung mukha ko and I just stepped out of my comfort zone.
Totoo, kailangan talaga na pakapal natin yung mukha natin or else
yeah.
mas mahihirapan tayo. It's like we're also gonna hinder ourselves from
yeah.
you know, doing the best that we can. So that's mm-hmm. that's a good advice.
Yes, trust in yourself lang na.
Totoo.
Kayang kaya.
It starts within you, diba?
Mm-hmm.
Well,
in
speaking
you.
Of, you know, advice, maybe you could share to our 2,500 viewers a recommendation,
oh, wow.
maybe a book that you enjoyed recently, or a movie, a song, or maybe your skincare routine, or whatever you would want to share, baka, so we can learn a thing or two from you today.
Okay. Well, first, especially right now during this pandemic, sobrang daming nagsistruggle mentally, physically, financially. And I started listening to this song when I got out of Kuya's house. It's a song written by one of my friends in Squad Plus by Angela Ken. It's Ako Naman Muna.
Oh, wow.
And sobrang uplifting nung song niya. Kasi lagi, parang nire-remind tayo na lumaban lang, na huwag tayong susuko, na piliin natin yung sarili natin. And what's actually nice about this, kasi she just released the English version of this, of Ako Naman Muna.
I know, and it sounds great, no?
Yeah, and like the message is the same, but the impact gets bigger and bigger from the English version. So I would recommend that to you guys. You can listen to it. Kasi, like I said, especially now, during this pandemic, it's really hard to adjust to the new normal, and nakaka-frustrate siya, nakaka-drain siya,
mm-hmm.
and maybe this song, hopefully this song can help you guys, can help us to like keep going and never give up.
That was nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, kahit, you know, it's been a year, pero we're still all adjusting, you know, one way or another talaga. I mean, you know, sa artist industry, you know, it's not that easy to shoot and make events, content, because andami pang naghihinder sa atin to go out there and do the things that we used to do. So, you know, everybody's still adjusting with whatever we're going through right now. Kaya, it's a really nice recommendation. And Ako Naman Muna by Angela Ken. But you mentioned yan earlier, ayan, yung pandemic nga, with the pandemic going on, how have you been handling the pandemic as an artist, as a personality? How has it been for you?
Well, honestly, it is a bit draining not having to experience how it is to be an artist from before. Like, everything now is virtual, everything is super strict with the quarantine protocols.
Yeah.
And everything is limited. Our resources are limited. And I do understand it's because of the pandemic and everyone's still adjusting. But even if it's a bit draining, like having to stay at home and, you know, just do limited things, I do my best to keep myself busy, to keep myself productive. I explore more on what I can do inside my house.
Yeah.
Para I wouldn't have to feel that tiring feeling from not doing anything. So I would keep myself productive as much as I can. Kasi mas nafe-feel kong napapagod ako or nafe-frustrate ako pag wala akong ginagawa.
Actually, diba? Pero like, ako lang ba? Pero because of the pandemic, parang marami akong natutunan na kaya ko pala gawin. Diba? Is it just me when it comes to being an artist? Like, before the pandemic, hindi naman ako nagkukumo. I don't do live streams, but because of, you know, that urge to look for something, to look for an outlet despite the pandemic.
And Kumu plays a big role in our careers now. Ever since PBB, like because of Kumu, I was able to join PBB. Because of Kumu now, I am able to connect and interact with my family outside of home, my sweethearts, my Andi fam, my supporters.
Aww.
And that's why I also want to say, like, this new routine gives more access to us artists to interact with our supporters. And that's one of the things na sobrang grateful din ako sa new normal bilang artista ngayon.
Totoo. So, kahit na nahihirapan tayo, we're struggling. I mean, it's a struggling time for artists.
Mm-hmm.
One way or another, we can really discover kung ano pa yung kaya natin gawin. And yeah, you're right. Kumu has been a great platform for us to discover that, to be able to connect. So, we're all, kaming lahat na streamers dito, we're all very much blessed to have Kumu in our lives. Diba?
Totoo.
All right, I guess our audience, our listeners are ready to hear another song from you, Andi. Are you ready to sing another song for us?
Okay.
All right. Once again, guys, you're tuned into K-Stage Radio. Don't forget to follow us here on Kumu. And this is Andi Abaya.
Okay, since they're requesting Ako Naman Muna, I'll sing that for you guys.
Yay! Are you going to sing the English version or the original one?
The original one.
Okay, all right. Let's give it up for Andi, everybody. You're tuned in to K-Stage Radio.
Enjoy.
Big
na sa mga problemang di masolusyonan agad. Parang wala nang bukas. Pwede bang umiwas? Hinahanap ang sarili ngunit di nakakayanin sa ligaw na dinadaanan ko. Sana to patungo. Patungo, dahan-dahan nating simulan, mali ang paghapang. Dahan-dahan tumingin sa salamin upang makita ang ating kagandahan. Dahan-dahan iangat ang muka upang masilayan ang payapa.
Ako naman muna by Angela Ken.
There we go. That was Andi Abaya, everyone. That was so soothing. Grabe. Very relaxing and uplifting. Yes. So thank you for
talaga. Very diba? Impactful.
Maganda. Ang ganda-ganda ng message ng song. And ang ganda rin ng pagkakanta mo ng kantang yun. Kaya we're so thankful. Everybody's ears are blessed. And marami nga nagtutweet right now na na-miss nga nila yung boses mo. And you know, aww, hearing it once again here, that's just a big bonus talaga. That's a huge blessing. So thank you. Thank you for singing a beautiful song with your beautiful voice, Andi.
Thank you.
Alrighty. Okay, so alam ko, nabanggit mo na earlier yung mga projects that you're working on. But before we end, syempre, we would just want to know what should we be looking forward from you soon? Like any new music, covers, projects, streams?
Well, like I said, abangan nyo yung dalawa kong upcoming na movies, The Entitled, directed by director Boborol, and Caught in the Act, directed by director Perry Escanio. Also, please support our OST. Ang alam ko, marirelease na siya real soon on Spotify and other streaming platforms. I am also inviting all of you sa live streams ko. I will be having Cheer Me Out with Andi Abaya tonight at 7 p.m.
We're
so
back!
I'll see you there. Yes, finally. I will see you there, guys. And of course, abangan niyo rin yung upcoming project ko. Huwag ka mangamba. Abangan niyo yung pagpasok ng character ko na si Mikai. Also, don't forget to follow me in my social media accounts. You can follow me here on Kumu, AndiAbaya.com, on Instagram and on Twitter at I am Andi Abaya. And you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, Andi Abaya, for more updates. Thank you, everyone.
There we go. Grabe, Andi. So, we are so thankful to have you here on our show on K-Stage Radio. This is actually our third episode pa lang. Pero because of you, grabe pasabog, we got our first hot badge as K-Stage Radio. And nag-trend pa tayo sa Twitter. Oh my goodness. This is all thanks to you. So,
thank
we're so thankful
so
to have you here.
For having me. Thank you for inviting me po. And thank you to the prod for having me. Thank you so much, Yana.
It's been a blast, Andi. I'm so grateful to be able to talk to you again. Yes. Hopefully, when we have another show, another episode or season, we can have you here back on the show. We would love
for
that.
Sure.
But to have
Looking
you here
forward.
Again. Yay!
Thank you. Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you, Andi.
Nag-drop and nag-dutut ng heart sa lahat ng nag-join ng TP. Thank you so much for joining us and supporting us.
Yes,
episode.
And thank you so much, Andi. Have a great day. Ingat ka and see you later for Cheer Me Out.
Yes.
Yay!
Thank you so much, Ayana.
Thank you, Andi. Take care. See you.
Bye-bye.
See you real soon. Bye. Thank you so much. Alrighty, guys. That was Andi Abaya, our special guest for Feel the Heat today. Hopefully, you guys were able to follow K-Stage Radio. Please do follow our Instagram as well. That is at Community Stage. And hopefully, you guys can get to follow me as well at Aliana Regina. And thank you to Team Andi. Shout out to Tita Jewel. Thank you so much to everybody who dropped by and interacted with us dito sa stream, on Twitter. This has been one of the biggest interactions that we've had as K-Stage Radio. So, maraming salamat. We are all super duper blessed to have each and every one of you guys. But for now, I guess we should get back to the music. That has been a very fun conversation, very fun time with Andi, and we would love to have her back on the show. But for now, let's get back to the music.